me a while to find these. Actually, my dad found them and he told me about them. These are actually a bearing race punch, specifically for doing what we're about to do. And there's actually notches in the housing for us to use them. Kind of nice. You see one down in there. There's two of them. There should be, so I can get a good.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep, so I can get a good bite of the bearing race without just chipping the corners off. Way to put bearings on.
Yeah.
Throw some french fries in there, make a good meal too.
It smells like popcorn.
Big deep freezer. You'd have actually taken that race and the other pinion race and stuck them in the freezer. Really good and cold. Or even some nitrogen. Whoop. Drop them right in. Put a 500 watt halogen on the housing to warm it up. Makes life a little easier. It's just same concept of what we're doing. Just expansion and contraction using heat and cold.
Sort of a transmission, right?
Yeah, this is intermediate. This is the intermediate and front planetary out of a Dodge. I gotta go grind this off before one of those comes out and whacks me. You see that one's trying to come out? I actually know a guy. The piece of this came off. Well, actually, it was he was using the wrong kind of hammer. He was using a carpenter's hammer on a chisel, and a shard of the hammer head actually broke off and hit him in the aorta.
Ooh. Oh.
She's on. That's all it is.
She actually dropped her down?
Yep. I just gotta make sure she's down all the way on the bottom. Done. And it will creak and pop, moan and groan all the way off if we try to pull it. And that's how easy it is. And that, kids, is why you buy an old deep fryer that goes up over 375. Yeah, I love my baby, my heart and soul. Look like eyes I won't never go. She my sweet little thing. She my pride and joy. My sweet little baby, I'm a little lover boy. Yeah, I love my lady, so long and late. I need to see if you guys wouldn't happen to have another one of these, since I have a part number here. Get me, she's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy.
Yeah.
I don't know, that's not at all. It's gonna be for a 410 and a half, I can tell you that right now. Cup, cone,
that's why I didn't even grab it. I'd rather have you know exactly.
Pop out?
No.
What?
The cage just broke.
Figures. Told me this, but for the camera, why are we going with the older bearing, the older size?
Yeah, the older bearing is thicker, therefore to use the newer bearings, they sent us this shim, and I just don't trust this shim to be perfect, being as that we're reusing the pinion. Being as that we're reusing the old pinion, the pinion depth won't have changed at all, same old pinion and housing. So we're just making sure that our shims are going to be reusable, so is that we should be right on the money the first time. So instead of changing bearings, I don't trust the tolerances on this.
And that was whoever rebuilt the rear end last?
Yeah, whoever rebuilt the rear end last time put the older pinion and bearing style in the newer housing. So basically we actually are kind of relying on them to have had them set up right, but judging by the wear pattern on the gears now, they're spot on. So.
Struggle.
trusting other people's work right now. Like I say, when I checked the wear pattern on the gears, now when you look at them, they're right where they need to be. So that really kind of doesn't lie. Now should be able to throw the front bearing in and the yoke and crush everything down to the preload for the bearings, and then we can. On the carrier after we put the ring gear on, set it in there, get our backlash, and then pattern it.
I really admit I was sorry for ever causing you pain. You showed your appreciation by walking out anyway, and that's a cold shot, baby. Yeah, that's a thing.
So we can go between 8 and 15 thousandths. So when we put a little more shim in this to get our bearing preload, that'll tighten it up just a little more. It should be right on the money.
Don't know that you love my coat.
That just tells you where the pinion rides on the ring, right?
Yep.
Here's your gear contact patch. Right here on this end, not too deep, not too shallow. Right here on this end, not quite too deep, not too shallow. Almost too shallow on the coast side. Almost. But it's acceptable.
Ready to put the pinion seal in.
Yeah.
Just be happy.
The judge of constipation, go to his head, and his wife's aggravation, you're soon enough dead. That's the same old story, same old song and dance, my friend. It's the same old story, same old song and dance, my friend. Shaved and looking loser, you played with my gun. No smooth face, a lawyer could get you undone. Same old.